It's time to put up the Christmas tree.
It looks like I have a dead tree forest. Oh my gosh. Am I the only one that is so old that I can't see the colors on the little stems of the trees? There's no which ones to put up. Like the yellow looks the same as the orange, it looks the same as the tan, it looks the same as the brown. Ay, ay, ay.
Hi, this is Jennifer here, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to put up our Christmas tree, so let's get started. And there we go. We've got the whole tree up. Now I'm just gonna go back and fluff it, and then we're gonna add the gold tulle and the lights. All right, for the tree skirt for the Christmas tree, we're gonna use this here. It's burlap, and there's this one is gold and sparkly, and then this one is black and has the fleur-de-lis, and I'm just gonna put it around the bottom of the tree. And there we go. We've got the tree skirt on the bottom of the tree. Now it's time to add the mesh and then the lights.
Okay, before we add lights to the tree, I'm gonna go ahead and wind this gold tulle throughout the tree, kind of just filling in the bare spots. You'll really be able to see it when it's lit up. So we're just gonna do that. Now it's time to add the Christmas lights. I'm not really sure how many lights I have here, but it's a lot. Probably 2,000 or 3,000 lights it's gonna go on this tree. So let's get started. Thank you.
There we go. We've got all the lights and the garland, the gold tulle throughout the whole tree. It's so pretty with just the lights. But now it's time to decorate. Anybody want to guess how many lights are on this tree?
Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be decorating the Christmas tree. I already have the star on top, and I'm going to add some ribbon before we do all the ornaments.
And there we go. We've got the ribbon all around the tree. And now it's time to decorate.
All right, so here's my collection of ornaments. I've got them from all over the place. Hobby Lobby's, Michael's, AC Moore when they were still open, Walmart, Target. I've ordered some online from Kohl's. A lot of the actual Saints ornaments are actually from Kohl's. There are some feathers and some twirly sticks. These ones were like a custom thing I did with the kids' pictures on them. So I've collected them over the years. So we're just going to go ahead and start putting them up. These sticks here, they're going to go on the top of the tree coming out of the star. And there we go, we've got the top of the tree. Now it's just time to add the rest of the ornaments. Thank you. All right, everything is completely finished. The fireplace and mantle, the stockings, the bottom of the fireplace, and the tree. And I'll go ahead and take you around. We'll start at the top of the tree with the star and the little sticks. And then I'll try to show you up close so you can see some of the ornaments up close and personal. I'm so happy with how everything turned out. And I'll so be that person that leaves the tree up until like March. All that hard work, I don't want to take it down. All right, so I wanted you guys to see what it looked like during the daytime, since it looks different without the Christmas lights being on. So we've got the mantle there and the stockings and the bottom of the fireplace. And I'll give you a close-up of the tree with all of the thousands of not only lights, ornaments, all decorated. And now you can barely see all the wires because of all the Christmas decorations on it. I love how it came out. And then we've got the Merry Christmas sign and the wreath and the garland around the door. And that fire, that canister right there on the bottom left, that was from Target last year and I got it 90% off with all the wood in it.
So it worked out pretty good. So there's our Christmas tree for this year. Hopefully it brings the Saints lots of good luck. After last weekend's game, we need it. So have a great day and thanks for watching. Bye.